If you cannot play Elden Ring because it's stuck on the loading screen, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to fix this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Elden Ring getting stuck on the loading screen can happen due to several reasons. One of the prominent causes is consistently force closing the game to corrupt the save files. Here, we have shown how you can solve this issue. So watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the Graphics Driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience from NVIDIA graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 2. Next thing you can do is verify the integrity of the game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Elden Ring and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 3. If you're using multiple displays while playing Elden Ring, then one thing you can try is disabling all the monitors except the primary one and run the game. Many users have fixed this issue using this method. Method 4. Another thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 5. If the earlier solutions didn't work, you will have to try reinstalling the game. Don't worry, as this won't delete your in-game progress. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Elden Ring and select Manage. From the side menu, select Uninstall. Follow as shown to uninstall the games. Now, reinstall it and check if the issue is fixed. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will definitely try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.